saying?
First pickups in Chinatown. Let's hit it.
So someone's been throwing out the load of diamonds?
You could say that. Ray got that tweaker chick of his, the biker broad. You met her?
Yeah, she's pretty strung out.
Ray got her to get her friends to steal the ice off of some club all the time. Her friends are the Lost Biker Gang.
I think I worked with a member of that gang up on Bohan. He was called Johnny or something.
This is it. Grab the bag.
Got it. Let's go.
Next one's on 8th Street. Move out, Nikki. Now I'm stronger.
Bikers get so fucked on meth that they threw the ice away?
Nah, it seems his club owner's got more connections than a subway line. He's in with the Ancelotti's, the Dominicans up in Northwood, everybody. Ray came up with this plan to keep a bit of distance between us and the robbers. The bikers is taking the heat for this shit.
This ain't the easiest way to pick this shit up, even if we don't want to attract any attention.
Yeah, me and Tuna were saying that before you got here. You were saying that there's a lot of opportunities for this to go wrong. The bag could split, the diamonds could go missing real easy.
That's why we're going to be extra careful, right? We wouldn't want that to happen, would we?
Of course not. You know how pissed Ray would get if he found out some diamonds were missing?
He has a temper?
Are you fucking kidding me? The manager of one of his waste depots was holding out on profits a couple years back. Ray fed him to a dump truck. There was this point where the sounds of his screams stopped, and all you could hear was his bulk. This is the other one, Tuna. Grab it.
Yo, Nikki, open up the bag.
Live on the turntables, yeah. It's DJ Premier going old school.
Shit, man, looks like we got company.
Crap! Someone's got wise to us. Let's get the hell out of here. Drive to Fish Market South.
Truck, he's not really going to outrun anybody, is he?
You're just gonna have to do your best, ain't you? We're not losing this ice. I'm not having Ray cut my balls off because you don't think this truck's fast enough.
I didn't say it was impossible. It's just going to be difficult.
You're killing me.
Holy shit!
You ain't making this easy on us.
This ain't fun.
Don't worry about a thing because the food was never bluffing. I can take from the whack, so then I take the bluffing and I'm at. I wait until the optimum time and then I tax. But
take him out, Spaz! Come on!
Beginner for beginner, so I guess I'm no beginner. This is how I spark it. Put money in my pocket. When it comes to having pleasure, I get hard as a rocket. Them see grand food coming through all the residue. The songs are main classes, they eat back to the bottom loop. My boys are calling pop. The phones out of them jacket.
They ain't honest no more. Good driving. Now all you got to do is bring the ice home safe. This is it. You got us here, Nikki.
Good driving, Nikki. I thought I was going to be checking out for sure.
How'd they find us?